So I wanted to try and do a quick little video on a gold holiday look. So just try some things here. Okay, so I've already washed my face and did all my cleansing routine. So now I'm just gonna start with my foundation and all that. I'm using our new blending sponge. This, I already had it all wet, so it soaked up all of the water, so that it'll use less of my foundation. So. Go ahead and put my eye primer on. Got a puppy back here. Little bronzer. And cheeks. Now I'm gonna start on my eyes. So I'm gonna use from our True Dimensions palette, our Pure Dimensions palette that we had. It's the Maui Gardens. I'm gonna use the brown and a little bit of the gold that's in it. And then I'm also gonna use Gold Coast, which is just a nice gold. I'm probably just gonna do more of a like gold smoky eye, but it'll be really nice for the holiday season. Silver and gold will pair really nicely with gold dresses, or you know, just pretty much anything you would want to wear. I'm going to use the lighter gold. Just patting it in. Now I'm going to use a little bit of the Gold Coast. Just layering it on top. I'm gonna use a little bit of the crystalline to just highlight the tear ducts and a little bit in the eyebrows. There you go. I'm gonna go ahead and put my lip primer on. Set. And then I'm going to use the brown eyeliner, which is not my normal. A little lash intensity mascara. What are you doing, Sammers? Lash intensity. Sorry, Amelia, my dog. And then I'm gonna use our Hearts Together. It was a limited edition lipstick that we had. Just a soft pink. we go. So there's my finished gold look. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and let me know if there's anything else that you guys want to see, and I'll be doing a couple more holiday videos in the coming weeks. So I'll talk to you guys later. Bye.
I forgot to mention to spritz yourself with a little bit of our cute new perfume called, literally, Oh So Cute. Comes in this cute little bow. See? So cute. That's all. And then setting everything with your makeup finishing spray. Voila.